I think a society can be judged on the way that it treats its most vulnerable. We want to have a preventative approach to health, and I want to lead a state at which puts the children, our most vulnerable children, first. I want South Australia's child protection system to be the best in Australia. At the moment, it is really, really struggling. These are the people that really need the help of a government which is focused upon their futures.
Authorised by S. Meldrum for the Liberal Party, Adelaide.